Right, welcome back to yet another video of me in the giant laundrette. Last day here today, so not many more of these to come, I should imagine, until no doubt there will be a next time.
Obviously, that depends on how your videos are uploaded. I'd say for the rest of them, I do them every like daily for now. Yeah. The rest of them. Schedule them as well.
Yeah, because there's that bloody many. I mean, Jesus Christ, I won't be filming the poor Samsung for a little while. Although, saying that, I do need to do an eco drum clean when I get home, so thank you for reminding me. Anyway, without getting sidetracked, we've got a Zanussi Aquacycle ZWC 1301. Probably the best miniature 3 kilo machine on the market. Although it is Zanussi, so any Zanussi.
Yeah.
As long as it's an older one, yeah, I'm happy with 100%.
And then detergent wise?
Softener wise we're using is, it's not even focused, but
the Lenore Lavender and Chamomile, which I haven't used that one yet, and it does smell pretty darn nice.
I wonder what my furnace has done.
And then for literally as detergent, I've got one of these aerial active pods, because, you know, I'm a smelly fucker. Yeah, this is essentially sort of the mini version of my nan's old WF, so I'm looking forward to this. Can you show me my clothes of hippies? Thank you. Right, pod I'm going to put in the back.
Don't put the spring in there.
There's a spring somewhere?
Do you want the floor right in front of you? Oh, and in this shit spring.
I will move that, because if not, I will put it
I
in.
I think there was meant to be a red thing around it.
And yes, do ignore the fact that, yes, I am putting colours in. This is just like, these, I know they won't run, like whites, greys, obviously the yellow one. This is just my final few bits. Pardon me.
It's a short washer, it hasn't got long enough to run.
Oh, I keep burping, don't you? Right.
Nice big. You can put the softener in.
That's a good load, actually.
What are you doing here?
Oh, God. Oh my god, that's tiny!
Yeah, I don't know how much, I don't even get all that in, I'll tell you when to stop. That's enough.
Is it?
Yeah, it's at max.
Fair enough, that's quite strong actually, that lavender and chamomile stuff.
Are you starting it?
Can do.
So do synthetic forge real quick. Quick, daily.
Yeah, near enough the same, isn't they?
Daily takes a little bit off, but quick makes it really short. But short, not too short, but short enough. Why not? Oh yeah, that's what spin speed it is, isn't it?
Mm.
Hold on.
I might have spin them at 1300. Oh, I've just realised there's no like filter on this either, is there?
Yeah, it's inside.
Oh, the memories this is bringing back already. Just like even pushing the start button, that's a memory in itself. Once that gets like properly washing and heating, I will be happy. Yeah, I do miss my nan's old ZWF, but I don't know why she got rid of it. I'm pretty sure there was some stuff in the pump, but they never actually bothered to ask me to do it, so I thought, oh well. She's got her apoltis now. Oh, that sound is so nostalgic.
That, I'll do it, yeah.
Is the whole point on final rinse?
No, it's not. But I made it on final rinse.
Yeah. For God's sake. I've told everybody in my family that usually rings me, like my aunties
and
that. Well, no, just in case my mum needs me about my dad. And then, because if I don't answer, I will get in trouble.
Well, then, yeah, but then if it is happening, because then you will have to shoot the video as well.
Yeah. I'm a very concentrated solution.
No!
I actually really want to get one of these at some point. I feel like it'd be... No, I said to everybody in my family, I said, look, I'm going away for a couple of days. I'm not sure what day I'll come home. I said, I'll ring you when I'm home. Not one of them's listened to me. I didn't think they was. I know they want to know how I am, and because they haven't spoken to me for ages, but... Well, they won't actually want to know how I am, first off. It'll be his dad. Well, I can't really say much when he's had surgery, because I don't know how he is.
Not when you're in Yorkshire,
not back in Wisbeach.
What is your county?
Cambridgeshire.
Yeah, quite right. It's still in Cambridgeshire, then, is it?
I'm literally just on the edge. I'm literally sort of just on the edge of Cambridgeshire and Norfolk, which is really weird. Look, where I live is Cambridgeshire, but if I go like 2 minutes down the road, I'm in Norfolk.
Right.
Which is really weird, but...
Oh,
you and Matthew got a big load of darts, and well, he's got like... Big load of washing here in the 9.5 as well.
Nothing's yours in there.
Shit, yeah. Oh yeah, there was one white sock that was yours that was in that wash. Yeah,
what watch?
The one that's in there now. The one that came out the ISF.
Yeah, they're not mine. Oh yeah.
I'd say
really white considering
it's
gone through a dark wash.
What's that?
That's white sock.
Yeah. See, I mean, there's white socks, there's white underwear, my really light blue hoodie, my sort of like grey jean, well, jeans, my like sort of light grey trackies.
Did I shut the door on that?
Yeah.
Alright, you know what? I can't resist, but.
Come in.
Yeah, go on.
Are you taking me through yet?
If there's not too many left, I'll leave it.
So I did not use enough water, did it? And we use water plus as well. We had, you know what I mean? I just make it fill with more water, didn't I? Oh, I'm having more then.
Made a good choice here.
It's like
free.
Might
have
cost me £4, but fuck it.
Worth it. Where are
you at? I'm out.
Which one camera's not yours?
They're definitely yours.
Can you tell?
Because you have the little... You know like where they go a bit funny on the waistband after a while, and they have like them little rib bits? Yeah.
I ain't got that in mind.
I think there was...
Well, you when you're packing your name.
Huh?
You know when you're packing.
Yeah. I know I haven't got them on. I know there's a blue pair in there. There should be all three in there, and there was...
I've reached out to
video for you.
Right, I'll bring it down.
Sorry about that. I've had a few tech troubles, meaning my phone being a dick.
Should we leave you with that, while I got you from that series, alright?
Yeah, you can do. Drop it. I'll probably sit in front of the...
Well, you need to start that, because I need that service.
Get on with it. temperature. Yeah, apologies if my side of the video on my channel's not gonna be the best. I've had a few tech troubles, which is more than usual for me. Always got some sort of tech trouble every time I film. There you go. Apologies for any banging and all noise in the background. Jack Specco W2B is on daily quick nighting doing a maintenance wash, and his Hot Point SmartTech RSG is on spin with a pair of shoes that he's just washed. Which at this point are probably just going to get tripped on surface mode, so as they do spin. Well, it has gone. Well, I've got to go all the way 40 minutes yet, but what I will do is I'm going to film a separate spin video in the ZWC, because I would love to see it at 1300s. Obviously, this is the cycle my nan always used to do in her Sanusi, so like I said, it's going to bring back some memories for me today. But yeah, I have had an amazing couple of days down here, so nobody really wants me to go home, but I've got home things I need to sort out now, and fortunately all good things do have to come to an end occasionally.
main watch?
Yeah.
Slowed down from 14 minutes.
Alright. Well, to think about now, see if they survive.
Seems as though they did.
What the fuck? Okay, what do you do that?
They're playing, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, this one broke.
Wow. Now, what I'll do is get this cock into it there.
Oh, man. I had to steal one out from either, which says I could get them the vax.
Do you do the cracking thing?
No, yeah.
There you go. What is it? And it's on the straw is on the side.
Just take the main sort of like base area first. Actually, what I think of it, I'll do the cable. You need to quick wipe this.
I've done it before, it's just, it takes time, doesn't it?
It does, because...
You see what I mean, I do it when I've got the chance to.
Yeah, see, I'll happily do it, I ain't done it. I ain't worked on doing this for a little while, but...
Well, do it easier for come over then, if you
want. If that's what Julia wants, if she wants it serviced, I'll do it in front of me, because that means... You know that before I come over, you can even get the filter washed ready, and then I can service it, and then she's got it straight away then.
Yeah.
I've got to do one when I get home. I had a message, and I don't know how the hell they've done it, but somebody's completely and utterly bugged up their shark. So, I will be swearing at it for hours on end. No general maintenance on sharks, it's fine, but if you have to unscrew them, yeah, I might be very happy.
When I had to place a moat on hers.
Yeah, I had to do that on a shark that was 5 weeks old. So,
at least you know back on the back, like, you did die at the shark. If it dies with a bit of rock on it, so what, aren't
they? I would happily have. I know some people say, oh well, vax are a load of crap, but to be quite
that honest, really good, isn't
it? Yeah, and I know they don't...
To be fair, you should get a pet one because you have a dog, right?
Yeah, I know they don't have...
Why don't they look for a pet one?
Yeah, I might go. I know they don't have...
Because then we're all matching... Because my parents have one, my second parent has one, obviously. One of my mates has one.
Yeah, Zanussi's at 40. Wow.
True 40s. If you get to see a true 40 watch while I'm training, it'll be alright.
Can I drain in boiling water?
Is it really?
Yeah.
Look at the pump's still good for
well. How far are doing that really?
Flush it through.
Can you drain all that bowl out of my water on the bottom?
I was going to say, I mean,
do you mean to do the bin on the back?
That'll want a real good scrub and then. Try it as quick as you can.
Yeah.
Just see where else the best thing I've done before. For the same, that top bit, I'm just wide open and then we'll go to the outside.
Cheers. When we're back, what's on when we're back down to after this?
I don't want to ruin a fresh clean either.
Yeah, I'll be not much back to the down again. Well, actually, that needs to do on.
Well, I don't know,
I did.
not Matt who's pulling the bed out, by the way.
It's nice and hot, so.
Oh, come on!
What?
It just drained and starts filling for the rinse.
Yeah, never first intern. I should make it the first intern.
See, it used to just distribute on my nans and drain and do different tumbles. Look at that. Oh well.
No, it's the second intern.
It was, well, yeah, I suppose it would have been after that rinse.
Water level.
Jesus Christ,
Snapsy,
isn't
you, man? Oh, yeah, that's not normal.
That's normal for Zenusa.
Yeah, they're not dry, but...
Water.
spin that figure. That part goes on the right.
Thank you. final rinse. Yeah, it's only been on for 45 minutes. Taste what you've got, there's some snips and circles there. Maybe strong at me, not really. Or do a standing knife as well.
That's probably about the shape.
Is that going right there?
Yourself.
Right, maybe I won't put the max thing up there because it doesn't like it.
Start packing your bag really, it pays really.
Yeah, and then finish the back off really.
Well, we'll finish the back off now, can you know what that to do? Do that, do the roller at least. Then. Oh, that helps, I've got the plug on, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So I have a watch, and then you turn the plug on. It won't take long charge anyway, will it? It's already like 30-something. I'm going to get Matt a hand. If you want me, then you have to get me.
Yeah.
You don't know where that's been
it? Yeah.
really good rinse levels in this, I'm very pleased. It's a shame they don't just have like a proper 40 program. They do 60 and 60 eco, but they only do 40 eco. But I don't mind doing synthetics. I'm going to do an extra spin at 1300 in this. Should be alright. It's gone a bit quieter because the Beko dryer's just gone off. Jack's washed his shoes, and that's what's now in the dryer. Here we go, final spin. And there we go. So that is the Zanussi. Oh, goodness me. So there we go, that is the Zanussi AquaCycle 1300 ZWC 1301 finished. My few wash load. Last little bit of washing before I go home today. Had the best time ever with these two lads. Jack's not here to finish his video, so I'll finish it for him. Oh, maybe he is.
Good timing.
Right, you can have an extra spin now, ZWC. And I'm going to film spin only. Goodbye.